Senegal against Tunisia. This gives a very clear indication that the power of African football is on the western coast of Africa and on the northern side. Two northern African teams against two west African teams in the semifinal of the Nations Cup. Both games are scheduled.